A leading porn director has been suspended after an adult film star accused him of raping her at a casting meeting. Lily Adams claimed on Twitter that the award-winning director, who goes by the name Stills by Allen, lured her to his house for sex. Gamma Films Group, which is best known for its award-winning website girlsway.com, released a statement on Monday announcing the suspension. The company also announced that it would be opening an internal investigation and is in contact with authorities in the U.S. Adams, 22, made the accusations against Allen in a gut-wrenching Twitter post on December 30. She wrote, "My hands are literally shaking as I type this because I'm so nervous of the backlash. I was new to the industry and he invited me to his house, but I was too naive then to realize that is a major red flag. Anyways, we had coffee then he took me up to this princess room and told me to get undressed. Again, I thought this was typical go-see procedure." Adams then described how she and Allen had sex, but, I mean, I never said yes but did not say no either. Her alleged ordeal soon went from bad to worse, according to Adams, when Allen forced her to have anal sex without either asking or receiving permission. Lily made a series of claims in an emotional Twitter post. She claimed, "He said something along the lines of, 'I'm old enough to be your father, you do as I say.' I laid there crying into the pillow while he continued, not even caring about my pain." Afterward, Adams collected herself, left Allen's house and then broke down emotionally in her car. She says she tried to forget the incident ever happened so she could move on with her career. In her statement on Twitter, she also posted a screen grab of an anonymous, encrypted email that triggered and corroborated her memories of Allen's alleged assault. According to Adams, she then contacted Brie Mills, the award-winning head of production at Gamma Films, about the email, but Mills brushed it off. The director, who goes by the name Stills by Allen, has been suspended by a production company. Adams added, "I'm crying right now and am too emotional to type much more. I just think it's time somebody spoke up. Because I've heard that many other girls have had this issue with him, they've told me personally. But of course none speak up BC they fear getting blacklisted. But F-word getting blacklisted. F-word an industry that protects rapists and nominates them to be best director etc. To see that makes me sick to my stomach. To see that makes me relive the pain. To see that makes me want to die." Both Allen and Mills have the statement from Gamma Films pinned to the top of their Twitter accounts. On his Twitter account, Allen touts himself as an award-winning contact director for Gamma Films. He has been nominated for Director of the Year at the Adult Video News Awards, the Oscars of Porn in 2017, 2018, and at the upcoming 2019 awards.